furly, feet fat, more merly, surely. Lincoln, 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 bo bacon, banana, fanny, fo bacon, feet fat, more making, Lincoln. Come on, everybody. I say, now let's play a game. I bet you I can make a rhyme out of anybody's name. The first letter of a name, I treat it like it wasn't there. But a B or an F, or an M, well, a pair. And then I say, bo, add a B. Then I say the name, then banana, banana, and bo. Then I say the name again, with enough very plain. Then a P, by and a mo. Then I say the name again, with an M this time. And there isn't any name that I can rhyme. Bobano, banana, fan, fofano, fifa, momano, ano. But if the first two letters are ever the same, drop them both and say the name. Like Bob, Bob, that's B's, Bo, Arbo, Fred, Fred, drop the F's, Bo, Red, or Mary, Mary, drop the M's, Mo, Eric. That's the only rule that is contrary. Okay, now say Bob. Now Tony with a B.
Tony.
Then banana, fanta, and
phone. Banana, fanta, phone.
Then you say the name again with an F very plain.
Phony.
Then a fee, fine, a mo.
Fee, fine, mo.
Then you say the name again with an M this time. And there isn't any name that you can't rhyme. Everybody do Tony.
Tony, Tony, bo, bony, banana, fanta, fo, phony, fee, fine, mo, money. Tony.
Pretty good. Let's do Billy.
Billy, Billy, Bo Billy, banana, banana, Bo Billy, three, five, Mo Billy, Billy.
Very good. Let's do Marsha.
Marsha, Marsha, Bo Marsha, banana, banana, Bo Marsha, three, five, Mo Marsha, Marsha.
A little trick with Nick.
Nick, Nick, Bo Big, banana, banana, Bo Big, three, five, Mo Mick, Nick. The name.
Well, I do believe you all have it.
Thanks for the game, Nick. Are you going to stick around?
Sorry, but no. I'm going snorkeling in a sea of green. See you soon, Drewster. See you, everybody.
Bye, Nick!